Hi Ethan. Hi Luke. Hi Ellie. I just want to tell you guys how much I love you and how much I miss you. There's never a day or a moment that goes by that I'm not thinking of you. Ever. And I've been calling to try and talk to you, Ellie, every day. I leave messages on your dad's phone, leave messages on Marita's phone. I haven't talked to you since June 19th, which is almost a month. And when I do talk to your dad or Ethan or Luke and I ask to talk to you, they say that you don't want to talk to me. And I just don't believe that. I can't believe that almost a month and you don't want to talk to me. I'm not sure what you're being told. I'm not sure what's being said to you. But I miss you and I love you so very much. And no matter what's going on right now, no matter how hard it is, I'm always going to be here and I'm always going to love you. And I'm never going to stop trying. I don't understand what you're going through right now. I don't know what you're feeling, but if you need to talk to me, I'm here. I'll always be here. And I'm going to keep trying to build a relationship with you, Ethan, Luke, and Ellie. I'm never going to give up on that. You don't care how long it takes, but I'm always going to be here for you guys. I love you more than you could possibly ever imagine. And even if that's hard for you to believe right now, it's the truth. And I'll do anything for you. I hope you guys are enjoying your summer. I hope you guys had a great weekend. And I have three cards that I'm going to send you guys tomorrow morning. And I'll probably send more in a few days or so. And I'll probably make another video the next time I send cards. And I don't know if you guys watch these. I don't know if you show your sister. I'm not sure of anything right now, but what I am sure of is that I love you more than anything in the world, and that I'm never going to give up on you. I love you so much, and I wish I could see you. I wish I could talk to you. I wish I could give you guys a hug, and I wish things weren't like this right now. I love you so much.